The state of emergency declared in Japan to tackle down the third coronavirus wave. Dr. Raj Air, an Indian American, becomes US Army's first CIO. China goes online to mock beautiful site of US Capitol couch. US House Speaker Pelosi's house damaged during Capitol riot. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram block Donald Trump. North Korea leader Kim Jong-un vowed to strengthen the country's military defenses.